Karolina, what German word do you want to teach Emilie? What does she need to know?
I think you need to know the word Pustekuchen. Can you say
Pustekuchen?
Yeah, you use Pustekuchen when you're like, ah, Pustekuchen. Ah, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
So,
Pustekuchen.
Yeah. Ah, Pustekuchen. Ah, Pustekuchen. Yeah, that's the one.